then I'll, have you ever ground driven a horse? Well, you don't have to record it. What's his name, Chewy. I had a little trouble getting him to draw in off the wall. So we started using this little kind of a wing technique here by getting to start stepping in a little. Maybe kind of control him to come to the, try to keep it between the wings there as best I can. Try to stay between the wings. Correcting for turning back here. Get him quieted down. There. Get him to come in off of the left whip. Stay between. There. There we go. There, I'm just telling how smart he is for trying that. Then I'll just kind of pick him up. Ask for a little forward motion here. Maybe try to bring him in off that left whip a little when he's thought about leaving. And then just tell him how smart he is. Good boy. Try not to be too abrupt like I was there. I got a little clumsy. Draw him in here. Draw him across, draw him ahead, draw him to, bring him in off the right whip, pick him in off the left whip. There we go. Tell him how smart he is for trying. Try not to be clumsy with your whips here. If he leaves you, give him a little correction. Show him the wings again. Give him an opportunity. Just watch the try. As soon as his eye came into me, I softened to him. Bring him across the center here again. Bring him to me. Stop him. Good. Bring him to me. Correcting for leaving. Let him recognize the wings again. Bring him in. Felt that shoulder. And just go ahead and send him on out now. See if he won't recognize the wing. Drawing back to you. Telling how smart he is. Okay. Good enough.